Okay, you've been waiting for it. When are we going to see the next bright comet? Well, our wait is over. Astronomers are a little bit hesitant to talk up how bright a comet will be, but I'm going to go out and I'm going to say it here. Comet Atlas, a newly discovered comet that is right now passing through the constellation of Ursa Major, called the Big Bear. You'll probably recognize the seven brightest stars in Ursa Major as the Big Dipper. Well, right now, Comet Atlas is passing through this constellation very close to the bowl of the Big Dipper. The bowl of the Big Dipper is the four stars that make up the box shape on the Big Dipper. Since February into March, the comet has increased its brightness by over 600 times. That's why everybody's excited about it. So, if it keeps brightening the way it has been, in the month of April, toward the end of the month, we'll be able to see the comet with the unaided eye. That means no telescope. And who knows what we'll see in May. Currently, the comet is approaching the Sun. It'll make its closest approach to the Earth on May 23rd. So that means the comet will be close to the Earth and close to the Sun nearly at the same time, which means viewing opportunities will be good. So hopefully Comet Atlas will become a naked eye object in April, and then an object that even rivals perhaps the brightness of Venus toward the end of May. So if you have binoculars, it's a great time to get out now and look for a fuzzy green ball. It'll have a little bit of color to it, and we're hoping that this comet is the first bright comet of the 21st century.